हेलो एवरीवन, वेलकम टू वन मोर वीडियो ऑफ स्पेशल बायोटॉनिक, अ चैनल टू मेक बायोलॉजी सब्जेक्ट इजी। स्टूडेंट्स, दिस इज द स्ट्रक्चर ऑफ गैस्ट्रुला शोइंग थ्री डिस्टिंक्ट जर्म लेयर्स सच एज इक्टोडर्म, मीसोडर्म एंड एंडोडर्म। इन अ प्रीवियस डिस्कशन वी सेड दैट ऑल ऑर्गन्स ऑफ द बॉडी ultimately arises from these three germ layers. So, in this video, we will talk about the various organs that are produced by these three germ layers. Students, in the beginning, I request you all to please do like and share this video and hit the subscribe button to get notification of all my new videos. Alright, now, the epidermis of the skin and structure associated with it, such as hairs, nails, sweat glands, sebaceous glands, mammary glands, and lacrimal glands, they're all derived from ectoderm, whereas the dermis of the skin comes from the mesoderm. Students, we know that digestive system is broadly divided into three parts: foregut, midgut, and hindgut. In this case, the foregut and hindgut arises from ectoderm, whereas midgut, which starts from pharynx till colon, originates from endoderm. There are various structures associated with midgut, such as tongue, tonsils, liver, pancreas, and other endocrine glands such as thyroid, parathyroid gland. They're all arises from endoderm. Now, the entire nervous system, which includes brain, spinal cord, nerves, ganglia, they all arises from ectoderm. This layer also forms pineal gland, middle and posterior pituitary. But here, the anterior pituitary arises from endoderm. Please make a note of this. Now, structures such as cornea of the eye, lens, retina, conjunctiva, iris and ciliary muscles of the eye, nasal epithelium, enamel of the teeth also comes from ectoderm. One more interesting part is adrenal cortex arises from mesoderm, whereas adrenal medulla arises from ectoderm. The mesoderm of the embryo give rise to fluid connective tissue such as heart, blood, blood vessels, lymph, lymphatic vessels. It also forms supportive connective tissue such as bones, cartilage, muscles, and ligament. Mesoderm also forms kidneys, ureter, gonads, dentine of teeth, reproductive and urinary ducts, sclera and choroid of the eye. Now, the part of respiratory system such as larynx, trachea, bronchi, lungs and eustachian tube, even the lining of middle ear comes from endoderm. Endoderm also forms urinary bladder, epithelium of urethra, vagina, thymus gland, etc. Students, this is the fate of three germ layer, that is, the three germ layer are going to form various organs of the body. I hope the concept of fate of three germ layer is clear to you. Thank you for watching this video. Stay home, stay safe. I'll see you in the next video.